Jordan Train Blue. He's a one-year-old Jack Russell Australian Shepherd mix. He's here for the basic obedience, the stability of staying in the command. He gets super, super excited when he sees people and he jumps on people. He barks like crazy at people. He does get very nippy and mouthy, not only with people, but also with other dogs when he's trying to get him to play, so he's very bossy. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Blue, come. Blue, come. As you can see, he's not listening very well right now. If he knows the basic commands, it's not very stable, so I'll be working on all that. I'll be working on the mouthy and the nipping. I'll be working on the jumping and the barking. Also, he gets very destructive in the house when he gets bored, so we'll be working on that as well. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
It's right up in front of me where I can't see the TV.
Everybody sit. Good. Sit.
Good.
Oh boy. Down.
Good boy.